What's up, everyone? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. I'm glad to have you with me here today, and in this episode, we're going to do a little Thieves Guild nonsense. You guys thought my assassin gameplay was good? Prepare yourselves for top thief of all time. Get ready. You ready? I don't think you are. Hold on to your butts. Firmly. For quite a long time. So we need to complete the quest, taking care of business. You holding on to your butt? You better be. It's about to get intense. Taking care of business, we need to collect some coin from a few people because they owe a debt to the Thieves Guild. And as you can see, we have some optional ways to collect, which is exactly what we're going to do. It's going to be grand. And if there's enough time at the end of the episode, we will also complete a Dark Brotherhood contract because somebody contacted the Elder Gods and said, "Yo, I want this fool sent to the Shadow Realm. Who's going to do it?" And I said, "Hey man, I got your back. Show me the coin, I'll show you the body." So let's go ahead and get on in there, because we don't have much time. If you guys recall, last video I said we're going to start doing some 30-minute episodes instead of 1 hour. Because I think it'll be better for everyone. Shorter episodes means it's easier for me to produce them, and easier for you guys to sit through them. Because an hour plus is kind of hard to sit through the entire thing. I understand that. Bercy Honeyhand. No, shut up. You talk to me. The customer's always right, friend. I have a message from Brynjolf.
What? Oh, it's one of you people.
Oh, what's that supposed to mean?
Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message?
He's a lazy bum. Simple. You don't pay, we break your legs.
Petty threats and fist waving are not going to sway me. You people are all talk, and everyone knows it. You demand payment for protection, and you can't even protect yourselves.
Well, I don't know about the other yahoos in the guild, but I can protect myself just fine. I've got that power. Pray you don't have to witness it.
Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften.
I think this gentleman means to brawl. I've had enough of this.
Likewise. Now I have a lot to do, so I'm afraid you'll just have to leave.
Okay, I'll leave. Let me just turn around here. Oh no! I slipped. I'm so sorry. Let me fix it. Oh no! Oh jeez! Oh, I slipped all over, and then I tried to fix it, and I broken it even more. Oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Oh, and I knocked all this other crap around. Achoo! Oh, no! Sorry, I'm allergic to dumbasses. No. So, about that coin.
Urn was priceless.
Want me to break anything else?
Right, I get it.
I feel another sneeze coming on.
Just don't smash anything else. Here, take your gold and leave me in peace.
All right, that's what I'm talking about.
Keep giving and giving, Bercy, and they'll keep taking and taking. When is it going to end?
What would you have me do?
All the crime and corruption.
She immediately ignores his response. That's awesome. What a dumbass. Achoo! Oh, so I should get out of here. I got the sniffles. One down, two to go. Let's go to the bunkhouse.
Wait, I know you.
You don't know me. It's the ugly mage over there. I'm the handsome one. So handsome. So rogue-like. Or roguish, if you will. Hello.
What did you want?
Is that how you greet somebody? Is that how you're supposed to get customers? I have a message from Brynjolf.
What does he want now? I already explained to him that you can't get blood from a stone.
We'll see. I think this woman means to brawl! Okay, no.
Look, I can't make the coin appear out of thin air. Please, be reasonable. I'll pay next month.
Nah, you pay now.
And so have I. What's the point of paying anyway? Your outfit can't even fend for itself. I could do better tossing the gold into the sewer. You can't scare me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You said you didn't have the coin, and now she said, I'd be better off just tossing it in the sewer. Aha! The plot thickens. The lies come out. Well, let me just enter sneaky beaky mode. She has no idea. Yo, Helga! Some crazy ghost with a football head just stole your statue! It was insane! It's gone now, though, so don't look over there.
Please, don't take the statue. It's the only thing of value I have left.
Don't tell me, tell the ghost! So, should I drop this statue down a well? What is this place? Just start carrying on different conversation as if I didn't even take the statue. Just start talking about something else.
Not Lady DiBella. No, please, I can't lose her. I get the message. Here, take your gold. I hope you choke on it.
Alright. That line reminds me of Trunks in, I don't know, is it in Broly the Second Coming? Or is it in the... I think it is the Second Coming. Maybe Kid Trunks when he throws, like a last ditch effort energy attack. And he's like, from me to you, choke on it. Bleh. Alright, two down, one to go. Let's go to the Bee and Barb and collect a little more coin. It's kind of weird that it's only 100 gold debt, though.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Bitch, you're in my way.
Protect yourself right.
Alright.
What do you want?
What do you want? And all these people are so rude to new customers. They have no idea who I am and what I'm here for. They can't tell I'm from the Thieves Guild. Hello.
You want something or not?
Yee! I want your coin.
Look, everything was all just a misunderstanding. I didn't mean to tell Brynjolf to go jump off the pier. You tell him I'm sorry, yes?
What?
Take this. Every single coin I owe is there. I swear it.
What? What? Am I that good? I've never heard that before. She just up and paid without me having to do any intimidation. I've never seen that. I didn't even know that was possible. Is it true? The prophecy? About the Grand Archmage's Pippus becoming the best thief of all time? I thought that was all just a bunch of mumbo jumbo. But perhaps there's some truth to it after all. Alright, let's go ahead and turn this in. And that was completed a lot faster than I was expecting. So maybe we can do a Dark Brotherhood contract after all. Wait a minute. That's a little disturbing. There's an axe and a skull right next to it. I wonder what happened. And I wonder what's for dinner. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed the last episode. I actually haven't even uploaded it yet as of this recording. I still have to edit it and render it and do all that nonsense. But I am kind of curious what you guys think about having shorter episodes. Do you like it? I presume you will. I'm guessing. I'm hoping. But like I said before, I think it'll be beneficial for everyone because it'll be easier for me to make more of them, easier for you guys to watch them and sit through them. So, less time to upload, less time to render. I really think it'll be good, so feel free to leave a comment down below letting me know what you think. And hopefully the majority is positive response. And let's talk to Brynjolf, hey.
So, job's done and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive. Well done. And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful.
Wow, magicka poison, health fortification, and fortify one-handed potions. And poison. Thanks.
Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit.
If there's more coin where that came from, I'm in.
That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here.
Before we go? I have to ask?
What's on your mind?
Oh yeah, you said... I'm following him, right?
Into a rough I don't remember. Patch lately, but it's nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what, you keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough?
So basically, I do all the work, I do all the intimidation, I do all the sneaking, I do all the stealing, and you just sit there and eat moldy bread, stank-ass cheese, and what's that, celery? And pretend to drink out of mugs because you're too poor to afford actual ale to drink. Fair enough.
No, there are no more questions. Sure, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
There's a new guard nosing around the eatery. Can you do something about it?
Gladly. He won't bother you anymore, I promise.
So now we gotta follow Brynjolf into the back. I don't know, I don't like this, guys. I'm being lured back here into the darkness. Oh god, he's taking me into the secret compartment room! Somebody help! Wouldn't it be creepy as hell if this thing like auto-closed behind you and you couldn't get out? Brynjolf turns around and it's like, back here, nobody can hear you scream. Oh Jesus, that is absolutely terrifying. Oh, what's over here? Ah! Beds back here in the secret compartment! I need out! Somebody help! Alright, let's go. The Ragged Flagon Cistern. I don't know why, but I see or hear the word cistern and I think of Amnesia the Dark Descent. I don't know why. Especially with Inner Sanctum. Instantly think about Amnesia if I ever hear that. Get a move on!
Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources.
You like what you see? Check out the power! Oh shit! Oh no, I didn't mean to do that! Oh god! Oh jeez. Well, thankfully they didn't immediately turn hostile. God, I think I hit everyone. That guy's still on fire over there. He's like, put me out! I need to sit down in the water. What were you saying? yeah, I understand.
Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Whoa, I think we're going a little fast here.
You're not talking about the Odin's alive. Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
This better be you claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let him prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be...
I wonder. I wonder. Yes, we have a new target. Ankano's dead, so now we need someone new. Fresh. I think we found our guy. I fucking hate Mercer.
I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me.
And if I do? And if I do? No response, that's right. So how do I get my cut of the spoils?
Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place. And they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor.
Great, because that's what I want. A fancy new Thieves Guild armor. Tell me about the Golden Glow job.
Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangoth.
That name, he just sounds like a douchebag.
Three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house.
Just like some condescending jerk that talks down to everyone. Like me! What's the catch?
The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground.
Oh, but that's where my expertise is. You guys just saw it. I showed it off like 30 seconds ago. It was great. Everyone got lit on fire. Makes sense.
Aye. The last thing we want to be doing is crossing our clients.
What should I do about the douchebag elf?
Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive. But if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up.
Hey, you don't need me to make you look foolish. You're doing a good job all on your own, pal. All right. Well, that's all I need.
Watch yourself on that island, prisoners.
Very well. I do not think we will be doing that right now, because it'll take a somewhat significant amount of time, more time than we have left in this episode. So let's see what we can do about this Dark Brotherhood contract. Can I use the special super secret exit? Oops, sorry about knocking your cheese off the table. Wait, no, I'm not. Why do you guys have cheese laying out anyway? Here. I don't need something, but your stew does. More cheese. Can I put it in there? Put the cheese in the pot. Put the Pac-Man in the bowl. It ain't happening. How about a tomato? No, okay, fine. Don't take my cooking advice. Fine.
Yeah, you need something?
I need you to get the hell out of here. Thanks. He didn't look too happy about that. By the way, why didn't they want my cooking advice? I'm the gourmet after all. I served the Emperor himself. You could say that the meal I served him was a little spicy. Does anyone remember the name I gave to that, by the way? It had all kinds of ridiculous shit in it. I think vampire dust, a septum. I don't know if I put giant's toe in there or not, but either way, it was a very nasty concoction. God, I can't remember what it was. I think it was something day delicious munch. I don't know. One of you should go back in that video and see what it was. I know it's utterly ridiculous. Anywho, let's travel. Where do we got to go for? Oh, Rorikstead. He's from Rorikstead. Let's travel to Serpent's Bluff Redoubt. We should probably encounter some Forsworn fools over there. So I guess while this loads in, I will discuss one thing. And that is, I actually saw the trailer for the new Power Rangers movie that's coming out soon. Well, not soon. Next year, 2017. And I'm actually, believe it or not, I dig it. I was like, okay, I'm actually interested. Because when I first heard they were making another Power Rangers movie, I was like, okay, here we go. This is going to get stupid. But I watched it and I was like, okay, I'm interested. I'm genuinely, what is this? Go back to bed. You, come over here. Now, just kidding. Go back there. Ooh, that looks painful. Forsworn Warlord? Man, that dude's a warlord and he hit me with that axe and it did basically nothing. Basically nothing. Where are you? Are we gonna do battle? Shall we commence? You liar! All right, now you die painfully. Trying to do a little switcheroo on me, saying, we're routed, fall back. Yeah! Actually, good God, get the right spell out, man. Wait, is this? Here we go. Perfect. Allow me to break the ice. Whoa! He's right there. Okay. Wait a minute. I got a spell for that. Get frozen and stay in the blizzard. Wow, he didn't stay paralyzed very long, did he? Ugh! Wow, I do no damage. I do no damage. You know, I'm very surprised. Almost level 53 and I still do no damage. I'm using master spells. I have tons of perks in my destruction tree. Do no damage. It's like I'm cursed to forever do no damage. And there he goes. It's about damn time. I mean, when you got icy spears that long going through your stomach, your kidney, your pancreas. Ow! I don't know why I reset that bear trap. I guess because I don't want to be the only idiot that fell for that. I want someone else to come along. I don't care if it takes 50 years. I want someone else to step on that. Then I won't be alone. And I'll feel better about myself. Let's get some loot. Oh, God. Oh, God. Can I open an apprentice chest? I did. So, yeah, back on the topic of the Power Rangers movie, I'm curious if any of you guys have seen the trailer I'm talking about and what you think about it. So feel free to leave a comment down below. This is vile! This is vile and wrong! How dare you guys sacrifice animals in this manner? Why do you always gotta attack the Skeevers? Who are you? Forsworn looter? You ain't looting shit! But this fire spell... Oh, I'm not armored up anymore. Yeah, get marked for death. You're going to the Shadow Realm. Oh, you can heal yourself all you want. But where'd he go? You're not going inside, are you? Okay. Man, I was gearing up that shout, ready to aim for that door down there because I thought he was running away inside. Then he ran right up on the stairs and saw me pretty much halfway through the second word. He was like, oh shit. Forsworn looter. Knew he fucked up. But spoiler alert, it was a little too late. Ooh, iron ore. Don't care. Oh yeah, we have a mission we're supposed to be doing. Let's go to Rorikstead. Time is ticking. Ooh, there's a dragon burial site over here. Anyone creeping? Anyone spooking? We got whatever that is over there, and that's about it. I don't even know what it is. What are you? Oh, fox. So I'm kind of surprised I haven't been to Rorikstead yet. You know, now that I mentioned about places I haven't been yet, I haven't even discovered the Blue Palace yet. We've been to Solitude, we've been to the Cataria, which is pretty much underneath the Blue Palace, but we haven't been to the Blue Palace yet in all this time. Kind of weird. I've discovered all the holds though, right? All the cities. Yeah. Man, wouldn't it be crazy if there was a city I still haven't discovered? So I wonder who the contact is. Watch it be those, red guards who talked to me in Whiterun like 3 billion years ago, asking about that lady that they were hired to bring in. Who are you?
You're the one from the Dark Brotherhood. The man I need killed is a seasoned...
Oh yeah, let's just talk about this right in the open of an inn! Okay. So these just radio quests?
I don't know you.
Because this guy is just unnamed. Okay, whatever. He gave me coin. So where? Holy shit. Where's this marker? I saw it and then oh. Really? Wait. Way the hell down here? Come on, man. Wow, I couldn't believe how quiet it was as soon as I loaded in. Also, I heard a dragon. They coming over here? Up! Up! Do we have action? Do we have action? Action confirmed. Get ready. Whoops. Actually, we'll get one of each. Don't you do it. Don't you go up there. He did it. Damn it. God, I hate it when they do this. And watch, when I get up there, he's going to fly off and then come back down here to the town. I'm pretty sure I just heard Drain Vitality. I'm pretty sure I heard that spell or shout. You know what? I'm just going to wait and see if he comes down here. Nope. Okay. Oh, he's one of those flathead dudes. Let's get some weakened gravity going on because I ain't got time to walk all the way around. Fuck walking. We got spells. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Okay. Good. I wasn't about to walk all the way around. We ain't got time for that. A revered dragon. Oh, he's munching and crunching on somebody. Goodbye. All right. I don't remember. I think revered are one step below legendary. I could be wrong. That wouldn't be a very big surprise if I'm wrong about something. We got Imperial soldiers. Okay. Let's actually mark this dude for the Shadow Realm. Who are these people? Silverhand? Really? Are you serious? Really? Whoops. Wait a minute. Did I just use clear skies against ghost skies? I don't know what I did. Ah, shit. I calmed the dragon. Ass. I didn't want to do that. You know what? Everyone's getting zapped. Everyone gets blastoed. What now? Werewolf brute master? I haven't seen that before. So, yeah, kind of bent that dragon's will unintentionally. Man, you know you got some power when you accidentally start taming dragons and shit. Well, whoops-a-daisy. Alright, let's just kill the target then. Hey, maybe we can get the dragon in on it too. That'd be pretty badass. I don't know if the dragons actually follow you or if they just stay in the general vicinity where you bent their will. Guess we'll find out. I don't know, it seems like he's following me. Who is this target? Is it just some unnamed dude or... Well, I'll tell you what. I hope it's Bobby, because dang it, Bobby, who are you? Oh shit! Not only has a Dark Brotherhood assassin come forward, but so has the Headless Horseman. Seasoned hunter.
Look, I'm busy. Please go bother somebody else.
Okay, let me just run away here. I ran away. I ran so far away, you have no idea how far I ran. Why, Barvis? Why? I'm in the middle of something important, man. All right, we'll talk after I do this. Is he gonna? Okay. Wait a minute. I'm gonna talk to him so I don't lose this quest forever. I don't know if I'll lose it forever or not. Let's talk to him. Woof.
Yeah, I think you'll be just what I need.
A word?
You see, my name is Barvis. And I have a problem I think you can help sort out.
What do you need?
My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in.
That's where you come in, mysterious stranger with bound battle axe of doom. Sounds easy enough. Let's go.
Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame.
I love how it goes from my master and I had a disagreement and he kind of threw me out. Can you help? It's like, yeah, sure. It's like, okay, my master's a Daedric Lord, by the way, and he has a crazy cult worship worshiping him somewhere nearby? You want to go check that out? I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. That's not what I agreed to. All right. You guys ready? He has no idea. No idea the storm that's coming his way. Oh boy. Prepare yourself for the pimping. Get shrekt! Oh jeez. Oh jeez, that was not great. Is he running? What's he doing? Oh, okay. Well, first we need to get him somewhere. Hey, cooperate! Ugh! To get him away from the guards a little bit. Uh-oh. Oh jeez! Now's not the time, man! Wait, get him, yes! Wait, no, he's looking at me, isn't he? I can't tell where he's looking, damn it! Please go away, please fly, thank you. Okay, we need to take care of this asshole quickly. Did you see that health bar wonkiness going down there? Please die. Oh, that's a different hunter? No, it's not, what is going on? What is up with his health? Die! Oh no, I was set to kill the immortal seasoned hunter of ancient lore! Is it because of... Did he get hit with Drain Vitality? I don't know why. I don't know. What's going on is something I don't know right now. Oh! The roast is real! I wasn't even paying attention at all. Man, I smell good though. Get your Thalmor ass off of my screen. Oh! Well, I actually did just quick save. So perhaps that's a good thing. Oh, I leveled up? Oh, really? Let's spend some perk points. Mo stamina! Just kidding. Screw that noise. We need more magicka. 2 perk points. Let's... Oh, well, here we go. Bada bing. Bada boom. Now we're even more powerful. Let's actually see... What other stuff do we have? Let's hit him with a... arrow to the back of the head, bomb crab, wombo combo. Bet you've never seen this assassin strat before. Trust me, it's sick. Yeah, let's do longbow. Gearing up. Hi-ya! Ooh, roasty toasty. Get him, bomb crab! Get in there! Get him! Do it! Just do it! Don't let your memes be dreams! No, now's not the time, dragon, please! Oh my god! Alright! That's how you assassinate somebody. I told you you were in for some badass assassin gameplay. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Now I know to watch out for the ultimate roasting action that's bound to happen. Here it comes, right? Oh, I thought he was going to do that aerial bomb attack. Is that what it was? Okay, there we go. All right, let's get this out. Let's get this out. Get that out. We also need to do a little more power up there. Let's also do the ultimate power up. We've also got more enemy markers. I'm not sure if that's the silver hand we saw earlier. Let's just do a little bit of that. Where are you? Show yourself. Do it. I dare you. Just kidding. They're up there on the cliffside. Ain't going to worry about it. We got a dragon to kill. Is he in town? Nope. He's just kind of... Nope. He's kind of yucking. I'm sorry, but I had to quick save and I had... Okay. Who just signed their death warrant? Who signed it? Aha. I don't give a goddamn if you're a ghost already. You're going back to that shadow realm. Oh, the hype! The hype was so killed there! Man, I was ready for that kill cam. And then it was like, nope. Spooky ghost. Speaking of hype, let's bring out some real badass hype companions. Crap, we're already past 30 minutes. Damn it, it's so hard to limit an episode timer in this game. After this dragon fight, we will definitely go ahead and end the episode. Oh, he's draining vitality. His vitality is being drained. Oh, no. Please land. Okay, here we go. Get really. Whatever. We're gonna conjure it up anyway. Yeah! Ass. See, this is why I don't like trying to do that. Okay, good. No, there's too many people in the way. I don't want to get splash damage on them and get a bounty. Ow. Whatever. Is he gonna fly? Get the hell out of the way, guys! Grand Archmage's Pimp is here trying to lay the smack down, but you're in the way. I wouldn't care to actually roast you in the process, but the problem is you're gonna get mad at me and try to throw me in jail and make me spend my hard-earned coin. I'm getting out. You know what? Actually, I'm feeling somewhat generous here, so get healed. Alright, whatever. We'll just use Thunderbolt. Maybe we can at least ground him, and then I can unleash the full power of the dark side. Man, the hype keeps getting killed a little prematurely. Ah! Whoa! Okay, good thing he roasted Shadowmere, not me. It's not my time to shine. Not yet. I need to power up. I need to super power up. And I need the super ultra power up here. Come on. What is going on? Oh, no big deal. It's just Shadowmere crying out in pain. Holy apocalypse. Now he's got to be grounded. Eat this! Unleash the full power! Yes. And I didn't hit a single guard. Everything is good. Man, that power aura. That's how we do it. Where'd the corpse go? Where'd the corpse go? Anybody see a corpse? Anyone see a dragon corpse? Kinda hard to lose it, or so you'd think. How did it get over there? Shadowmere, you're stealing my dragon souls, man? He's like, but I'm hungry. Well, eat something else. I need this. All right. Revered dragon. I'm pretty sure they are one step below a legendary. We did kill a legendary in the last episode. If you haven't seen it, feel free to go check it out. Pretty fun. First legendary dragon of the Let's Play. Oh. Really? I want to loot the dragons. Like, nope. You getting some thistle. That's all you get. 600 coin. We are a little low. The coffers are running low here. As you can see, we're down to a measly 95k because I spent a bunch redoing Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. And I will take and scale. Just one scale. Just one. It's my new good luck charm. By the gods? Why, yes. By the me. I did kill a dragon. No big whoop. All right, guys, we're going on 40 minutes now. God damn it. I'm trying to stick close to 30. Sorry about that, but, you know, some wonky shit happened and the episode got extended. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I guess we will turn in this quest and we will... Oh, we got to talk to the Night Mother in person? Please, no. I can't take the stank every time. Well, maybe we'll get lucky. We can talk to her outside of the coffin like last time. Anyway, we'll turn that in. We will maybe do Loud and Clear. I'm not sure. And I'm not sure if there's anything else on my list to do. I guess I'll figure that out off camera. But I do know for sure we will turn this in and see what kind of reward we'll get. And I don't know if these are infinite or what. We'll find all that out later. I'm going to end it here. There we go. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next one for some more Skyrim action. Take care, everybody. Bye. No. Okay, I guess you don't. You're not. Why, I just exploded? It's a variety pack of body parts?